the average ABL team. They got a tall lineup.
Chih-Chieh starts the game with a triple.
Big energy change from last game.
But the Fubon Graves immediately answer with another triple. Driving, nice pass to a cutting Amigo, but Sim Bular just big there in the post.
Yeah, just the size, Bular able to clog the paint.
And now,
yeah, Jaren Young can finish at the basket, but he's used to having that momentum on a drive.
Attempt there by Lee McMorrow. Lin Chih-Chieh crossing it over, draws a foul. Kicks it around, Lin Chih-Chieh now gets inside, kicks it again out to Joseph, Lin for the triple.
On the roster last year, you know, they had such a strong stand at home, only losing once, I believe, at home all season last year, but